teach. I was emphasizing on the point and the fact that even well laid plans can fail, you see. And then this simply means that if maybe you have tried something and then it failed, and it doesn't mean automatically that your plans were wrong. Some things they failed because they were done once, or some things failed because they were not done enough. You understand that? There can be many reasons for failing one endeavor. Look for an example. Most of the things that were done by Jesus and the healings, he used different methods. You understand? He never just led on one method. But there were some rare instances where you find that some of his healing methods, he had to repeat them. You see, like when he was healing that blind man, for an example, he put that mark, in his eyes, he spat on his eyes, and then I tried to ask him, Esther, what does he see? The man said, I cannot see clearly, but I see people moving, looking as if they are trees, you see. And Jesus had to repeat the whole thing for the second time. And then when he asked him, what do you see now? And then he said, now I can see clearly, everything is clear, I can see people, I can see everything. So you see, from the master, the God himself, but there were those few instances where he had to repeat some of the things, you see. That's why I say, sometimes our plan fails because they were done once, or they were not done well enough, understand? They were not given enough time. Remember people like Thomas Edison, the one who turns night into a day, bringing the clock. People will estimate that he did his experimentation more than 10,000 or so many times, failing. And he had quite a lot of discouragement. People say, man, you can see this thing is not working. Why bother? You see, and then he said, no, each and every step that I'm doing is leading me towards something. So many failures for us humans. It needs an extra heart. You must be having double hearts or more than that. You have to withstand that pressure, because people are always looking at something that is failing now to nail it further. You understand that? So he's actually, even Lincoln himself,